fight corruption. By voting wisely, we need to withstand. We are the voice of the people.